So there is some news out that Microsoft and Discord are going to be teaming up, and you're going to be able to link your Microsoft Xbox Live account to your Discord account. And this is actually already available to preview insiders. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how I link Discord to my Microsoft account. So the new Xbox Insider update has a Discord account link. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to set that up. So that's pretty cool. Go in here, it gives instructions how to do that. Apparently, you have to, I'm going to get a code. So I go to settings, link social accounts, select link under Discord, follow the instructions on your screen to start the account linking process. Step four, go to your Discord app, insert the 6-digit code that shows up on your screen, then your account should now be linked, and Xbox games you are playing will be shared in the Discord app. Return to the Xbox Insider. So I'm going to go into my account. It's going to be under linked social accounts to that Discord link. Here it is, Discord link. And then it says account link social accounts directory, Discord rich presence. Link your Xbox account to Discord to show what games you're playing. Discord is a voice, text, and video chat app for gamers that's free, secure, and works on desktop and mobile. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna link account. So now it's gonna give me privacy statement. Of course, you know, you're pretty much gonna know everything about me, but whatever. It's everything. And there it is. Here's my code to link up. PIN expires in 15 minutes. I'll show you in the video what I'm doing on the app. Alright, now I'm gonna go into the app and I'm gonna enter the code, get signed up for this Discord, link it up with my Xbox. Go to connections, and from here, added the code, and I'm all linked up. My Discord account is now linked to Xbox Live. That's kind of cool. You know, I'm gonna have to try it out, see what that's like. Pretty cool. Alright, so I'm all set. I got it all entered in the app. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope this video was somewhat helpful to show you guys the new feature that Xbox has, you know, being linked with Discord, and this little tutorial of how you can set it up yourself once you have access to it if you're not in the preview program. Hopefully, it'll be coming to you guys soon. Definitely let me know in the comments if you guys want to see any more videos like this, and please subscribe for more videos in the future. All right, thanks. Have a great day.